After you have applied for your STEM OPT I-20 and received it from OIE by email, you should print, sign, and copy the I-20 to include in your STEM OPT application to USCIS. USCIS must receive your documents within 60 days from the time your I-20 was issued and before your 12-month OPT expires. In addition to the copy of your I-20, you must send these documents to USCIS. Your original signed I-765, two color passport size photographs that have been taken within the past 30 days. Paperclip the photographs to the bottom left corner of the I-765. It's a good idea to write your name and I-94 number lightly on the back of your photos using pencil. A check or money order for $410, payable to U.S. Department of Homeland Security. Paperclip your check on the top left corner of the I-765. Copies of your passport, I-94, and current and previous EADs. A copy of the official transcript for your eligible STEM degree. Your job offer from an e-verified company. Don't forget the copy of your STEM OPT I-20. Finally, if you want to receive electronic updates on your application, submit form G1145. This is completely optional. Now you're ready to mail your application to USCIS. If you are sending your application by USPS, regular mail, use this address. If you are sending it by express mail or private courier, non-USPS, use this address. USCIS's processing time is usually around 90 days. So after you apply, there may be a period of time between your 12-month OPT expiration and when you receive your new STEM OPT card. That's okay. You can work for up to 180 days, or about 6 months, while your application is pending with USCIS. When your STEM OPT is approved, you will receive your new EAD at the address you listed on your I-765. Up next, learn how to maintain your F1 status during STEM OPT.